Hi everybody, today we're going to talk a little bit about fruit and vegetables and where they come from. Have you guys ever been to the shops before and you realize with mom and dad and you look at all the fruit and veggies and you think to yourself, where do they come from? Well, they come from nature. There's a lot of different sizes and colors. I've got a few up here. We've got an onion, we've got mushrooms, we've got cauliflower over there, pineapple, potatoes, there's a pear and an apple. I know you guys have got some favorite fruits and vegetables, and please share them with us. If you help mom cook in the kitchen, you will use lots of fruits and veggies. We're going to have a look. There are three different places that vegetables and fruits come from. We're going to start with the tree. So we've got apples, we've got pears, we've got lemons, we've got oranges. Those all come from a tree. And then we've got vines. So you guys know what a grapevine looks like, and that's where grapes come from. And watermelon. A watermelon also grows on a vine. It doesn't hang off the vine, it grows on the ground, but it sits on a vine. And then we've got vegetables that come from the ground. And most of these veggies come from the ground where you can have a garden, and I'm sure some of you have got a vegetable garden or a fruit garden at home. And we have got onions, we've got potatoes are a popular one, and tomatoes are also a very popular one. So that's a little bit about where fruit and vegetables come from. Thank you.